We have some sad and unsettling news. A 29-year-old Phoenix mother allegedly stabbed her 3 children to death. Here's what allegedly happened. The woman's brother arrived home at approximately 2:30 in the morning, and the woman was acting weird and irrational and locked him in the garage. So he forced his way in the home and found her, his sister, with stab wounds to her stomach and neck. She told him initially that she was stabbing herself because she was pregnant, and we're guessing she's implying that the stomach stabbing was a self-abortion attempt. He then immediately grabbed sheets and towels and called the poipos. But when he came back in the house, he found his sister trying to drown herself. She is currently in critical condition but expected to survive. Now, this is where the story takes a twisted turn. When the police came back to the home to routinely investigate, you know, the usual, they made a gruesome discovery. They found the woman's 3 sons, ages 8 and 5, dead, in a bedroom closet, and found the third one, who was only a couple of months old, dead, stuffed in a suitcase. All 3 suffered from multiple stab wounds. This story brings tears to our eyes, and we personally believe the mom suffered from undiagnosed mental issues. Based on this, we can't stress enough that some people just shouldn't have kids until they are ready, especially mentally ready. We don't understand how one can do this, and especially to your own innocent children that you carried for 9 months. Shaking my head. Anyway, tell us what you think below, and don't forget to subscribe.